records at Nike decided, hey, oh yeah, I knew it was going to happen. The Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're going to settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is going to be good. Check this out, people. Our man Ryan Cooper's put in some serious work to bag one crown for himself. And I'm thinking he's got his sights set on more. If the guy can keep up the pressure, I could see him going all the way. So what do you think, folks? Are we looking at a possible streak king right now? No way to tell, but I'm sure we're going to be seeing a lot more from Ryan Cooper. Let's tear Nevada down. Let's do this. Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit. He's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today. Say it ain't so, Big Nate, say it ain't so. Tell me that GTO isn't toast. I'll tell you, wrecking is part of racing, but it isn't easy to see a car like that turn into spare parts. Oh, man. You know, I'm not sure where... Come on, man, don't bump the table on. You asked for it, now you got it, ladies and gentlemen. Nate Denver! He loves the adrenaline rush and it's taking him right to the top. Oh, drivers are pressed! They're waiting! Perhaps we might be watching a changing of the guard coming down. Big Nate's doing all he can, but Ryan Cooper is just too fast. Cooper just one shot away now from taking the whole ball of wax, and that includes becoming the speed king. Big Nate's not out of it, though. You can never write this guy off. He has fought back against worse, I can tell you, because I remember. Now, one driver who is always on point is